have the puck on a three-on-three situation.
Back to matters at hand, and 23 seconds to go, and the Sabres with a shorthanded goal.
Back to the point, and left there for Ennis. Ennis wants an open man. He lets it to shoot it in front of the net. It came. Here's a chance, and it's shot. A chance now, the shot right, he's scores! Right up the get-go, Ryan O'Reilly! Branson does not shoot, leaves it to Ennis. Ennis takes his shot right on, rebound, they score! Ryan O'Reilly rattled it home, and Buffalo takes the lead, 2-1. Picked over to O'Reilly, takes his shot, Doug said to slow down because they were offside, and now the pass ahead, deflected in over the blue line, kept in there by O'Reilly. He scores! Now he comes back once more to Francis. Francis moving it on for O'Reilly. His shot! Ryan O'Reilly rips one home, and Buffalo gets on the board.
I love it.
And obviously from the Boston area.
And
it was all about Big Walt.
Yep.
And the puck is near the back of the Blues goal. Now it comes in front. Look out. And a shot. They score.
All kinds of clips on those guys generating taste and opportunity.
Look at the quick shot. Goes wide. Settled in front. Huge save by Saar. Rebound sent in and they score.
That was fortunate. Kane gets there first. It's an empty net. Now Kane does pounce on it. Centers it out in front. Good play by Weber to block the centering angle. Cycle behind the net. Shot score. Ryan O'Reilly in.
In the past, Jim, that early goal by Eichel, that wasn't necessarily a great one. Might have rattled them. And all of a sudden you're down by three.
Bogosian, the pass in front. O'Reilly scores. Beauty of a backhander.
Brought in over the line with O'Reilly. O'Reilly drags and shoots and he scores.
It's managing the situation, and in this situation, turnover.
Off the draw, save made, and then the rebound wide. Another shot, they score! From the point, it was let go.
And steered ahead and hooked up in the air, and a race for it. Too far for O'Reilly. O'Reilly catches up with the puck in the corner and wheels it in behind the net to Reinhardt. Reinhardt to O'Reilly, score!
Ryan O'Reilly to Franza, whips it along the line. Weber intentionally wide, comes out the other side. Ryan O'Reilly scores! Off the side of the netting. Eichel throws it in front. Jamie McGinn fires. Krejci makes a save, and Reilly! O'Reilly scores from Eichel. It's a four-point game for...
Leaves it to Ristolainen. And he gets it on to O'Reilly. O'Reilly back to Ristolainen. Now over to Eichel. Eichel doesn't shoot. He tried to clear it in front. He didn't. O'Reilly! Still has it. Got it right beside the net. And McGinn trying to jam it in front. Hits it again. Sends it back to Ristolainen. On for McGinn. McGinn feeding it. Right in front.
Up on the board, dug out, McGinn threw it in front, quick shot, they score! Jamie McGinn made a good pass, and Ryan O'Reilly finished it. And the man who scored the last time these teams met, O'Reilly.
O'Reilly on Daly, and O'Reilly now will get in the Pittsburgh zone. Here's Legault with a backhand, scores! Did that puck cross the line? No, the light did not go on, or yes, it did. Play looked like it was going to continue, but the Sabres with a shorty take a 2-0 lead.
The net. Slides off into the corner, kept in. Bogosian's shot is right on. Rebound, O'Reilly scores! Ryan O'Reilly picked up the loose puck, fired it home, and Buffalo has the lead. Swings it across ice. Pezzik whips it out as far as center. In over the line comes Eichel. Eichel walking in. Eichel clears it, but they score! Jack Eichel sets up Ryan O'Reilly for his second of the night. Here's Ryan O'Reilly. The shot, he scores! O'Reilly ripped that one top shelf!